well, she just got a, like an 18 footer on the head. She came up smiling. And I was like, oh, you're gnarly. I'm thinking like, okay, maybe we're done. Because that was the most intense thing ever. Like, I would have been calling it quits. Like, I'm done. Like, I just got licked. After that whole situation, she just paddled straight out and just sent it.
I've heard people comment about it being so hard with one arm. That comment was sticking in my brain. I don't want that to be my reason for not trying.
You know, and you got to be ready for every moment. And the reality is, you can't control everything.